Back with you live on Idol. Tonight, our top pair are battling for a coveted spot in the finale, so the pressure is insane. For the first round of competition, the judges are picking the songs. We're going to start off with Joshua here. Tell me about the pick for Joshua, Randy.
I picked a song by Etta James, an amazing song. He's become a classic on this show with his classic R&B style, and I think this just fits him so well. This is how he's excelled in the past on this show, and I thought, hey, man, why try and fix what is not broken? So, Josh, Etta James, I'd rather be blind.
Here it is. Let's go, Josh.
Something told me it was over when I saw you and her talking to you. Something deep down in my soul said, cry, baby. Walking around, I would rather go blind, baby, than to see you walk away from me, child. Said I was just sitting here. Kiss and a warm embrace, with a reflection in the glass that I held to my lips, now baby, revealed these tears on my face. Walk away from me. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, no, 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 no.
Steven Tyler.
Joshua. This is another Joshua moment. It was so surreal to hear somebody sing those old songs and deliver them and hear the audience scream in that just right spot. It's like a dream come true for you, right? Out of 70,000, there's only one American Idol. And you sang like that one tonight.
Trying to pick songs for the three of you, and one of the reasons we struggled with you is like, do we give you something more modern, or, you know, do we give you something that's more today? But you are such a throwback, and I love that about you, and you always bring down the house with those numbers, and, you know, we just fed you what you knew you would feed back to us, so, and you did that. You brought down the house. Thank again.
You. Yo, you know, you are such a classic stylist. I mean, this fits you so like a glove, man, that hopefully what I'm hoping for you in the future is that you can take what you do, what you guys see him do on the stage, and bring that into modern times, because definitely modern times in the R&B sense definitely needs a lift, because it's a little ailing and aching right now. So another amazing performance, Josh. Congrats, dog. Congrats.
Kicking it off with standing O's at the panel. Tonight, if you're watching this show, it's gonna be like watching a sporting event. How is it different for you?
Honestly, I don't know how to answer that. I know this journey has taken me through a lot of things, and it gets tough at times, but I just think of where I come from and how bad I really want this, and I just never give up.
You've set the tone tonight.